Hi, I'm Dr. John Charos. This is Dr. Frank DeFeis. We're both veterinarians with Central Veterinary Associates. We've been utilizing laser therapy for our patients for a little over 7 years now with a class 4. We heard about the Super Pulse Multi Radiance lasers, and we wanted to do a test in comparison to see how a class 1 would hold up against a class 4 and kind of challenge the myth that was out there. I'm happy to say we tried to, in the first 3 months of the year, January, February, March, we continued to use our class 4 laser. We treated 167 patients, and the following 3 months we switched over completely to the multi-pulse radiance lasers in hospital and also on a rental unit, but we'll get to that a little later, and compared it. We did 157 treatments during that 3 month period in hospital. And I'd say more than 90% of the clients were as happy or happier with the use of the new laser. So much to our surprise, we were pleasantly surprised with that. At the same time, we instituted, while we were doing this study, we took advantage of their at-home laser. And since it is a class 1 laser, it's much safer to use at home versus a class 4. We still recommend using the safety goggles, but it's really not even a mandatory type thing, but as an extra precaution it is. Very simple to use. It's 3 settings for the clients. During that period, we rented 32 weeks of lasers out on the market. The clients in general, probably greater than 90%, were very, very happy with it, being part of the treatment protocol, being able to use these at home on a more frequent basis, and once again, we were very happy with the results. So happy we've actually switched over to using the Class 1 lasers completely now at this point. With these, when we did a trial with the lasers, we set it up at 295, 195, and 150. The reality we saw using the 295, it's pretty much a bargain when you consider one treatment at 135. And they can do this the first week protocol 1 to 3 times a day in their house for the first week. The second week, we usually rotate over to 1 to 3 times a day for anywhere from 10 to 15 minutes every other day. And the third week, if we follow through with that, pretty much the same. And really, the clients have been very responsive to the price point at that. I had my doubts in the beginning. You know, when you start to price things as a veterinarian, we're not the best marketers out there. So I'm happy we did start with what I thought was going to be a very high price, and it's actually, when you, like I said before, when you base it on what we charge per treatment to begin with, they're now able to do this at home. They're able to do it multiple times during the week, and $295 is, you know, a fraction of the cost what it would be if they were coming in daily.
As far as the ActiVet Pro, I've been using it for arthritis, a lot of IV disc disease, medial patella luxations, cruciate disease. Sometimes we go with the blue light, which I really like in Mercer ear infections. Wound healing is a big advantage, because when you do it over wound healing, you notice you could actually see the next day the granulation tissue coming up and it's bleeding and it's actually forming a nice bed. We have tried it in surgery sometimes, after surgery, just running it over the animal after the incision to see how healing occurs. We haven't had any problems with that, so. But as far as the main probably use of it is for arthritis. There are 3 probes. The round probe I actually use for ears, which you can see. It's nice and round, concave. You can put it in an ear, it doesn't hurt the animal. Then we got a blunt tip that comes to a point. Basically, you could put it in and it doesn't hurt. This you can use for acupuncture. I personally, because I use needles, I like the sharper one. I don't push it too far in the skin, but I like to just put it a little bit in and just hold it there, because I feel like I'm stimulating the point more effectively. Mm-hmm. The dome probe is always left on the unit. This is basically used for arthritis, IVD, skin problems, anything. The only time we take it off is when we clean it, and we clean it in half bleach and half water.
The clients have really taken to this. And as I said, I think that's the most exciting part about it. And seeing that a class one can effectively go head to head with a class four, it's just not something that we were ever taught before. So really happy with this multi-pulse.